Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Here I am going to tell you that the Japanese voice actress Sayaka Kanda has been died and she died due to falling from the building. Kanda was a Japanese voice actress of Kaede Akamatsu, stage actress for Junko Asofuma and performed the DR3 Future Eric OPED. And fans are tributing to him for her sudden death, and she was a most beautiful and beautiful voice and musical actress. Sayaka Kanda, known as Japanese voice cast of Anna and Frozen, has passed away. It may have been suicide. She is favorite musical actress in the world, and can't believe that the voice actress of one of my favorite SO character has passed away. Rest in peace, Sayaka Kanda. What are your opinion about this? Write below comment section if you have never heard this news, and also write in comment section, and also subscribe my channel for future videos and detail.